Hello everyone, my name is Abhijit Shinde. As we are seeing the simple programs of microcontroller. This is the third program in that series where we are going to do the transfer of data from one memory location to another memory location. Let's consider we are going to transfer data of 10 numbers from say 20H to 30H. Now, as we are moving this data from 20H, there has to be something which will be pointing to that. As we have studied, the R1 can work as a data pointer. We are going to use this R0 and R1 as a pointer to that memory location. So what we did over here is we had initialized R0 and R1 as pointers, and these are the memory location to which we want to point it. Now what is the basic idea in that? Whatever this at sign represent pointing to a memory location, and if we are writing R0, that means R0 pointing to a memory location. Okay, so what we are doing is that we are going to take a data from memory location which is pointed by R0. We are going to transfer it to accumulator A register. Then what we are going to do is that we are going to move that data from A to a memory location which is pointed by R1. Now this process we have to do 10 times. Okay, so once this transfer has been done, R0 and R1 should point to next memory location. So what we had did is here that R0 and R1 we had incremented it. Now this thing or this loop we have to carry forward, or we have to do this perform this loop 10 times, right? So there has to be some counting of this 10 times. Okay, so what we did is that we had initialized more register for as a counter, that is R2 hash 0a, 0 is the 10. Okay, now here what we did is that we are decrementing R2, and till it reaches to the 0 we are actually repeatedly carrying out this loop. Okay, and if it is not reached to 0, okay, we are going over here where the data is copied from memory location which is pointed by R0, move to the A data which is A, we are copying to the memory location which is pointed by R1, we are incrementing R0 and R1, and once this loop has executed 10 times, we are ending the program. This is the program flow which we are going to do. Okay, as we have seen, this program we had written. Okay, now we will go to the debug. Okay, start debug. Okay, first we need to build a program. Okay, then okay, so as now this has been built, zero error, zero warning, then we will go to the debugging. Okay, equal error. Okay, so we had went to the debugging mode. Okay, now here at memory location 20 we should have some data, so we will enter some data over here. Okay, keep in mind while doing this, you are supposed to enter a data at the memory location D0 into 20. That is the memory location, internal memory location, where we are entering the data. Okay, by typing here D00, you will be able to see this memory location. Okay, now as we have seen, this is the step by step we are executing, we will be executing this program, and this is 20 and this will be moved to the memory location 30. Okay, now here you can see that the one has been copied. Okay, now 2 has been copied over here. Similarly, this will go on, okay, and all the 10 numbers will be get copied to the memory location 30H onward. Now here you can see that as it has reached to the R2 has reached to 0, this whole loop will be ended. This is our third practical. Thank you.